Don't you worry about it. God will be with you.